Wrightstown got in on the action, too, with students and teachers at St. Clair School holding a reunion of sorts. They kept their social distance while saying hi to each other in the parking lot. As you can see, cars full of families drove through, and people brought out signs and balloons. It's all part of a community trying to stay connected. Good to see.